Dr. Cohen. He is actually one of my graduate students who is giving his last talk. This is his final dissertation seminar. And I've known Peter since 2004. He took my class in organic and then joined my lab shortly afterward within a year and started doing research with me as an undergraduate and as a master's student, now as a doctoral student. So we obviously had a lot of learning and experience that he developed in the lab, and most of you have interacted with Peter at some point, so he almost needs no introduction.
Yes.
But if I have to say something about Peter, of course there's too many things to say about him, and he'll tell you more about what he's done, what he's done. But he's definitely a person who's not afraid. You know, he's definitely a person who takes on challenges very, very well and goes to the top, you know, all the time. He sees no barriers, and that's the great quality about Peter that not only I admire, but all of his colleagues and professors admire as well. And he would show that in his presentation. And Peter's worked on a number of consulting projects. He's been able to attract a lot of companies to our lab. And he's been able to actually make connections for his future. So he's really done a lot of great things. He's also gone out and given lots of talks in national meetings and other places and won awards for it and posted awards in various groups. He's mentored lots of students, undergraduates and high school students, and has taught with the INSTA program as well. So he has a lot of teaching experience, and he'll tell us some of that in the seminar. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome Peter Cohen to the seminar.
Thank you very much, Dr. Nesnas.